Disulfiramur Antabuse was the first medicine approved for treatment of alcohol abuse and alcohol dependence by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration. It is prescribed to help people who want to quit drinking by causing a negative reaction if the person drinks alcohol while they are taking Antabuse or Disulfiram. How does Antabuse work? When alcohol is consumed, it is metabolized by the body into acetaldehyde, a very toxic substance that causes many hangover symptoms which heavy drinkers experience. Usually, the body continues to oxidize acetaldehyde into acetic acid, which is harmless. Antabuse interferes with this metabolic process. It stops the process with the production of acetaldehyde and prevents the oxidation of acetaldehyde into acetic acid. Because of this, it will cause a buildup of acetaldehyde 5 or 10 times greater than the normally occurs when someone drinks alcohol. If you drink alcohol while taking Antabuse, you can experience the mild reactions and the severe reactions. The following are the mild reactions. Number 1, flushing. Number 2, nausea. Number 3, copious vomiting. Number 4, sweating. Number 5, thirst. Number 6, throbbing headache. Number 7 is the chest pain. Number 8 is the hyperventilation. Number 9, weakness. 10, blurred vision. 11, vertigo. And 12, confusion. And for the severe reactions, we have 1, respiratory depression. 2, cardiovascular collapse. 3, myocardial infarction. Number 4, acute heart failure. And number 5, death.
Antabuse or disulfiram has the pregnancy category C, which means that it is known whether it can affect the fetus or not. If these side effects arise while taking Antabuse, stop taking the medication. Allergic reactions, extreme tiredness, dark urine, jaundice, large appetite changes. Don't take Antabuse if you have liver disease, kidney disease, thyroid disease, diabetes, or mental disorder. The effectiveness of Antabuse depends on the person's continued use of medication because Antabuse is administered in a daily pill. People can merely stop taking the drug and begin drinking alcohol a few days later.